and pass it over you.
Oh my god. Really beautiful city though, if it's a city. It's got a cathedral, so it must be a city. Check this out though. Some like medieval phone box. Apparently 80% of this town's economy is tourism, so everywhere it's just like tours, 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 and I'm like, no, I would want to go rainforest, and that's Monday. I know zero Spanish, like absolutely none, so I'm walking through the town and everyone's like Spanishing me, and I'm like, I'm sorry. I'm using the philosophy of a mute. So I'm just going to use gestures. Basically, for the next 10 days, I'm going to play a huge game of charades and hope for the best. I legit just unintentionally found my second litter. Injured pigeon right here. Like, found my way about. For those of you that don't know, I've written a song which basically like aligns the fragility of the rainforest with a broken down relationship, and when I wrote it I was like, I just need to go to Peru to do the video, like, you know, you just got a vision. So I'm here. I also want to raise some money for the rainforest, so I'll include a link, and if any of you want to donate anything, like as little as like a penny, it would be mostly appreciated, because the rainforest is genuinely dying.
Definitely just have to make up a boyfriend. What is life?